Hi guys, this is Pinkle and welcome to my channel. So today I'll be discussing Little Women by Louisa May Alcott, which is a very, very popular American novel set during the American Civil War. So let's get started. So our novel starts with the introduction of four March sisters who are the little women living in a town. They are Margaret, Josephine, Elizabeth and Emmy. And then the opening discussion provides an insight into their financially low status, which is below par. It is Christmas Eve, and though all the sisters have their own desires to spend a little money on their own selves, they instead decide to purchase gifts for their mommy, as their father is away serving in the war. This is one of the many incidents in the novel, which showcases how the family, in spite of their trials and tribulations, try their best to keep each other happy, sharing a strong, loving bond within themselves. Marmee acts as a moral guide to her daughters, who all have different personalities, but one thing that binds them all together is the feeling of compassion and kindness for other human beings. Like the delicious food they give to a poor family and satisfies themselves with just bread and butter. Meg and Joe are invited by a wealthy friend, Sally Gardiner, for New Year's party. Joe, who doesn't have typical ladylike attributes, longs for more physical and intellectual freedom. She finds a recessed area as the party doesn't interest her much. There, in the same retreat, she finds Laurie, a boy who lives with his grandfather, Mr. Lawrence, who is a neighbor of the March family. Within a few days, both their families become good friends, and Laurie often is a part of the petty adventures or fun activities which are undertaken by their sisters. Various little incidents happen after this, like withdrawal of Amy from the school, destruction of Joe's manuscript by Amy. This was really disheartening, really. Meg's realization about appearances at a party, entry of Laurie into the Pickwick Club, which was earlier just limited to four sisters, and a picnic outing with Laurie's friends, where Meg and Mr. Group, Laurie's poor but moral tutor, gets into a very long conversation. A telegram arrives from Washington, D.C., informing the sickness of Mr. March. The family, with a heavy heart, starts for the preparation for Mommy to visit their invalid father. During the absence of their mother, Beth catches scarlet fever from the Hummel baby, who comes to the in-laws. Amy is sent away to live at Aunt March to avoid the communicable disease. Beth's condition starts getting severe, and as a dark and heavy air surrounds the otherwise happy family, Mommy is called back for Beth, who almost leaves all hopes of survival until Mommy nourishes her back to normality. Meanwhile, Meg realizes her love for Mr. Brooke. In spite of her earlier dreams of a luxurious living, she chooses Brooke's virtuosity with his humble background. Joe, who does not want to lose her dear sister to some stranger, expresses her shock and sadness, but seeing her sister happy, she tries to reconcile herself to their engagement. Mr. March also comes back home, and the first part of the book ends here with the complete family in health and spirit. So guys, I hope you liked the video. If yes, then click the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye bye.